Guitar Buddies, here's a nice quick lesson. It's Jamiroquai, Alright, and it's just based around four chords. We've got a C minor 7, to a G minor 7, to a D minor 7, to an A minor 7. And the song goes around those four chords, but the guitar itself plays something a little funkier. So I'll put the chords on a loop. Okay, so over the C minor 7, I'm just playing 8-8-8, just a partial C minor chord. And then I'm moving that up to what you think should be a D minor, but it's played over a G minor 7. So because we've got an F, an A and a D, it gives us a G minor 9. So I just play 10-10-10. And then over the D minor 7, stay on that chord. Okay, then over the A minor 7, I play 9, 8 and 7. Okay, so that makes it an A minor 9, because we've got the E, the G and the B, which is the ninth note. So, great funky chords, great funky song. Enjoy Jamiroquai and Alright. Thanks for watching.